This issue has gone before the District Security Council. It has gone before the National Security Council. And we, all the parties, have been advised that in the interest of peace and security, this thing should be held on until the situation improved. Actually, the person that they wanted to install is not from Teshi, is from Nungwa by heritage. And Justice Badu, a justice of the Supreme Court, sat on an arbitration committee, and he was accordingly declared and so disqualified. So we do not understand why some people are hell-bent on parading this person as a chief and causing him mayhem. If you could look, this edifice, this is the chief palace. It was destroyed over 9 years ago. Through my initiative, I have been able to put it up. Today, look at what is happening. They are about to destroy it. How can you install a chief who has no place or palace to stay? This is the problem. The people of Teshi are against this forcible installment. The people are saying, no, hold on. We want peace to prevail. We do not want the wanton bloodshed and dispersion of resources. The people must be warned. If they don't put an end to it, what is going to happen is not going to be good. Thank you.
Unless I go high. Unless we climb them, get them for the down there.
Oh,
Kolkata.
Thank you. were in the house and then we heard that a fire gutted at the King David School. We two, our kids are here. That's why we are rushing in to come and rescue them.
But have you been able to see your kid?
No.
But the police is also giving an announcement. So why are you still standing?
We are still suggesting that they are still in the room.
Yeah, I'm here because I heard a rumor that they are coming to burn down this school. So we all rush here to pick our children from the school before anything bad happens. Yeah.
Have you seen your kid yet?
No, not yet. Not yet.
Please, I'm here for my kids.
Where are they? Have you seen them yet?
Yes, of course, I see them.
Okay, so you are lucky to have seen them.
Yes.
All right, thank you very much. We'll try to speak to some more people here. Okay. All that he's trying to say is that the fight going on in Teshi here has brought a lot of misunderstanding, and their properties and lives are being lost, and their properties are being destroyed, and so they are asking the police to ask questions about the people they have arrested. They should ask them questions as to where they are coming from, because they believe those people are not coming from Teshi here, and they are coming from other places before getting to this place. I have here another mother who's also not seen the kid yet. Let's talk to her. What she said was that they were in their house trying to get something done, and then they heard there is a mayhem here, and she's asking questions as to how problems, chieftaincy problems, is related to a school. And so, see, they are worried. They are worried about it. I have someone here who was here when the whole incident started. Let me speak to him and see what he had to say. Please, can you speak English for us? All right. Can you please narrate to us what happened?
Nothing. But the whole matter is the chieftain's affair. Because this morning, we hear the chief where we are stoned. But it's not come to swear. What we hear is come to swear. But son of group, Ashkwewe, they call Ashkwewe, they come to attack. This preparator is one of the elders of the Ashtewe. Then they say they come to bend the school. But I mean, we don't see anybody around here. But where they hear the rumors, but we don't see anybody here. Just is
thank you very much.
Okay, thank you
very much. We'll still continue to see if we can speak to some people. Hello. 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 Okay, what about the mobile for 5 or 10 minutes? Don't wire back to the police station. Yeah. Okay, what I'm going to do is, hello? Mikake, what about you here for 5 or 10 minutes? From there, when you're police station, you will get more information. You know, because I'm not going to be a coach. All right. Why are you walking away?